going to play a few tunes, probably 8 or 9 tunes, we think, and I hope you enjoy the set. We're going to start off with a slightly cool version, actually, of a tune from the 80s by Soft Cell, and this is Tainted Love. Enjoy. Who's actually having Kaylee at their weddings? Well, that was a good decision then, wasn't it? No wasting anybody's time. So it went from sort of recent charts. We try our best to keep up with the recent charts, but some things just don't sound good. Like, what's that, I took a pill in Ibiza thing. I was in a hype sing through that the other day. One of my students came in and she was like, do you know this song? And I was like, ah. And then I quickly switched it off and gave her Let It Go for Frozen. But she was quite happy with that. So this one's by Mark Ronson and Bruno Mars. This is Uptown Funk.
Straight masterpieces, smiling, whining, living.
Cheers, thanks. So one of the things that we sort of pride ourselves on, because we are quite proud of this, you know, is that we've got male and female lead vocals, which a lot of bands don't have, and we do, and we think it's great, because it means I can go to the pub.
It's my favourite song ever.
It is actually our favourite song ever. Who remembers Pulp? I don't even know if that's how you speak, but it's just how I thought I would say it.
We introduced it as Pump one night.
I did. I actually did.
This next song's by Pump.
Total beamer. And I did it with such gusto as well. I was like, "This on my Pump! Let me remember Pump!" And then I actually died laughing. And if I just kept going, nobody would even have noticed. But I died. It's just as well I didn't sing it, because I wouldn't have been able to anyway. Anyway, this is it. Disco 2000 by Pulp.
I'm not afraid to
girls. We always play this one, unless you particularly don't want it. Always fills the dance floor. Good icebreaker if you've got shy guests. Well, that wasn't the cue for shy guests, but it's like SOS for... yeah, we try and merge all our songs together, unlike now, because I'm just like, so that there's not silence in between the tunes. But we do try very hard to get to know your guests, keep your dance floor full, and just have a good time, because we're there to have a good time, and we have a good time if we know you're having a good time. So anyway, I'll shut up now, and we'll play some Rod Stewart, Maggie May. Hardcore, we like to call it. It's Titanium, baby. Titanium. You can tell Davey's had a long day at work today. How many students did you have today? Were you at Perth? 14 guitar students. Are your fingers sore? So we've got a lot of people asking us to kind of covered a bit of dance stuff, so this is one of the tunes that we use for that. And it's called Titanium. Did you put your tight pants on, boys, for your harmonies?
Yes.
They're quite high.
Oh,
no, as high as mine,
oh,
I might add.
Tight pants.
Enough said. Let's just go on with it. We did this one on Sunday. But it's alright, because it was a good one, a good one. Another one that it seems to break the ice, just get people on the dance floor. We do this kind of near the start of our set, in the first half. And this is Sweet Home Alabama.
Thank you.
the Martin Acoustic, is that right? Did I say that right?
No.
Oh. I can tell I'm the technical one of the band. What is it?
Taylor.
It's a Taylor.
Didn't see that Sweet Home Alabama, didn't we introduce that by that guy called Leonard Skinnerd?
I did
as
once, yeah.
As opposed to the band, Leonard Skinnerd.
I'm not very good at these things. That's why I just sing and play the piano. I'm never speaking about bands or people ever again. Apart from this guy, because I absolutely love Sam Smith. I think he's fantastic. Has anybody noticed like how skinny he's gotten as well? It's like been working a bit. I think we need to say that. Working out. That was my Gary Tag Commander. Hello, Greg, if you're watching, by the way. Glory. She's in Pulstall. Is anybody going to see it? The Hydro? You should, he's so funny. He's such a nice guy as well, isn't he? Go. You go, Gary, some free advertising for you. This is a wee slow song, which we actually played this at our last showcase. Not the one on Sunday, the one before that. And there was a couple of bookers that actually changed their first dance to this, so they must have liked it. It's a great song, and it's our little take on it. And just so you know as well, we will, of course, learn your first dance. Not only will we just learn it and play it on the night, if you want us to, we can also, with our fancy mixing desk, we can digitally record it for you as well, and then we'll mix it in our studio at home and send it to you as a nice wee keepsake, which I think is lovely. And it'll be dead bespoke to you as well, because you'll hear us introducing you to the dance floor and all that kind of thing. It'll just be like a generic, oh, we did that one for such and such, so we'll just send them that. It'll definitely be bespoke for you. And I wish we had that. Do you know our videographer, right, actually missed our first dance? I'm not going to tell you who it was, just in case you're booting on it. It was a friend, it was a family friend, and he didn't mean it, but anyway.
He's since left the country.
Moving on. This is Lay Me Down.
Yes, I do, I believe that one day I will be where I was, right there, right next to you. When it's high, the days just seem so dark. The moon and the stars are nothing without you. Your touch, your skin, where do I begin? No words can explain the way I'm missing you tonight. This emptiness, this hole that I've inside. These tears, they tell their own story. Told me not to cry when you were gone. But the feeling's overwhelming, it's much too strong.
And can I lay
I'm going to be honest with you, right? I'm going to have to blow my nose. Come on, just for a second.
Can you pass me a hanky?
I hate you, Mark.
I hate you. I know, it's mental, eh?
I was just that taken by my singing there. Tell them that I'm not a very big good person. But I am when it comes to these guys, because you know what? They're brilliant. Such a joy. We have such a laugh. We do. We have such a good time together.
Aye.
We do, aye. On gigs, maybe not in the house, but. So, another wee slow tune. Just in case that wasn't enough for you, this is one that quite a lot of people ask us to play before their last dance, which is usually Loch Lomond, Stroke, Auld Lang Syne, or both if you want, or none at all, if you want something completely different. But this is a nice wee tune by Dougie McLean, and it's called Caledonia. Hope you like it.
Oh, I don't know. You can see the changes that have come over me in these past few days. I've been afraid that I might drift away, and I've been telling old stories and singing songs. Make me think about where I came from, and that's the reason why I seem so far away today.
Talk to
Caledonia.